gotta go find a bathroom.
और हम लोगों का जो नेक्स्ट शो है वो है सी लायन शो 2 o'clock, तो उसमें अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं सी लायन स्टेडियम के जस्ट बाहर हम लोग खड़े हैं और स्टेडियम भर चुके हैं ऑलरेडी मैं देख रहा हूँ।
You guys, you know you sat in the sound cell, right?
Wilson. It's my first day. It's not going according to plan, but that's fine. I am very passionate about animals, right? All I have to do is just focus, and then I just gotta focus. Right? Nothing. We're just going over your plan for the tour.
Oh, my plan. Yes, your turn. Why don't you take that plan out? Tell everyone what we're doing first.
I know what we're doing first. You guys remember we were just talking about this. We are going to talk about otters. Yes.
I thought that was later.
Nope, that's good.
Okay, well, if that's what the plan says, why don't we see if one of our friends are ready to come talk about otters? Otter, this is Val. Say hi, Val.
Hi, Val.
Val's being joined by Opie Otter. Now, Opie's an Asian small pond otter. They're very curious animals. Now, they do have partially webbed paws that helps them swim and grasp inferior objects.
Oh, yeah, like the plan for your tour.
Like the what?
Oh, look how cute he is.
Oh! Yes, now Asian small pod otters are the smallest of the otter species, so Opie's full grown. Oh my goodness, so cute. You can see Val and Opie have a great relationship. They've been working together for a long time. Round of applause for Val and Opie.
Wow. Round of applause for that tiny little thief.
What?
Oh. I'm just saying, some people consider otters to be very mischievous.
Some people say that, but here at the center, we love them. They're listed as a protected species. That's why we're doing our part to make sure they thrive and survive.
Oh, I see what you're saying. So she's saying that we all otter do our part to protect them. Get it? Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Okay, we got it.
Here at the center, we've been studying the food sources and eating behaviors of the animals in our care. This helps us better understand staying wild populations. Now, for this part of the tour, I need the help of a volunteer. I need some. Do you want to come help me? Come on down. Let's give them a round of applause. Hi there, what's your name?
Hayden, where are you from?
Oh, this is Hayden. He's all the way from Texas. Now this is a capelin, and it's packed with nutrients that gives Clyde all his energy. And here's Clyde now, a new tribe. We found Clyde. We'll figure it out. Hayden, why don't you come right over here for me? You are going to help me out by tossing some of these fish to my buddy Clyde, right? So why don't you just toss it in the air for him? Oh, nice one, Clyde. Very nice. All right, Hayden, one more. Nicely done. Oh my goodness, you can just wipe that on your shirt. It's fine. Alright, Hayden, as a thank you, we'd love to get a picture of you and Clyde. Where's your group? Are they up there somewhere? Oh, okay, right there. Perfect. So Clyde's gonna stay right there. You can just stand next to him. Perfect. Alright, go ahead, put your hands right here. Perfect. Clyde's gonna stay there. On the count of three, we're gonna say sardines. 1, 2, 3. Sardines! Awesome! Let's give it up for Hayden. He was a great volunteer.
Hey. Dr. Zaxby's, Clyde is not back there. Is this Clyde?
Neutron, my name's Dr. Zilophus.
That's what I said.
Okay, you know what? Pop quiz, how tall do you think sea lions are?
Oh gosh, pop quizzes are the worst. Okay, he's probably like 3.5 feet tall, I think.
Look at him.
He's huge!
Can you believe they grow up to 9 feet in length? They are packed with muscle. They even have three little toenails to scratch those hard to reach places.
What? You have toenails? Can I see them? I can see them! And I can smell them!
Clyde showed you they're very social animals. They all have their own personalities, likes, and dislikes.
Well, I think he likes hanging out with me.
I think you're right. Clyde's always been very motivated by interacting with us. He even participates in his own health care. Now, Clyde and I gotta go find Seymour for the next part of the tour. Can you stand here and tell her to go for the next?
All right. Thanks, Clyde. Nice to meet you. Wow, he's so cute. Okay, what we're talking about next is... Oh. I can't tell you. I lost the plan, remember? Okay. Okay, she doesn't have to find out. Just give me 1 second. I bet the otter dropped it on the other side of the spot.
Okay, lesson number one.
support. She did not suspect a thing. Josh, you were amazing. Todd's gonna pose right up here. We wanna say thank you by taking photos. Why don't you put your hand right there on your clipper? Okay, Todd, you're so handsome. You guys got the camera over there, perfect. Let's hear it for Josh and Todd, everybody. Thank you, Josh, you were awesome. Wow, fine. Josh was really, really nice, but he was no help. We have to find that plan, buddy. Remember when you were a tiny little baby sea lion? You learned everything you know by watching your mom. So let's go back to those basics, okay? I need you to follow my every single move and stay very, very close behind.
It's her first day too.
volunteers. Josh was awesome.
My favorite part.
What's that?
The grand finale.
Okay.